welcome back to our YouTube channel. You're watching Triple M Career Guidance. In previous video, we talked about the introduction and subjects of BSc in Cognitive Science. If you haven't watched the video yet, go have a look at the link in description. As we know, it's a rewarding career path. Some of the potential career paths that BSc Cognitive Science graduates in India can consider includes Cognitive Therapist. They work with patients to help them overcome cognitive distortions and mental health issues. Many hospitals and healthcare clinics hire cognitive therapists. Average salary ranges between 2.5 to 8 lakh rupees per annum. Next is data scientist. Cognitive science graduates are equipped with the necessary skills to analyze and interpret complex data, a key role in the IT and business sectors. Companies like Tata Consultancy Services, Infosys, Accenture, IBM, Amazon, and various startups are often in search of data scientists. Average salary ranges between 6 to 10 lakh rupees per annum, while experienced professionals can earn around 20 lakh rupees per annum. Next is a researcher. Cognitive science graduates can work as a researcher in academic institutions, research centers, and private companies. They can contribute to projects in AI, neuroscience, psychology, and more. The Council of Scientific and Industrial Research, Indian Institute of Technology, and private tech companies hire for this position. Average salary ranges around 3.5 lakh rupees per annum. Next is Artificial Intelligence Specialist. Cognitive science graduates have the foundation to understand the human-like cognition that AI strives to achieve. They can work on developing and improving AI algorithms. Companies like Google, Microsoft, IBM, Adobe, Accenture, and various startups are always in search of AI specialists. Average salary ranges around 10 to 30 lakh rupees per annum. And the last is Cognitive Science Instructor. With further studies, cognitive science graduates can become instructors in high school, colleges, or universities. They can teach various subjects related to cognitive science such as psychology, neuroscience, AI, etc. Average salary ranges between 3 to 12 lakh rupees per annum. Please note that salary ranges are approximate and actual compensation may vary based on location, organization's pay structure, individual skill set, and the level of professional experience. As an interdisciplinary field that blends neuroscience, psychology, linguistics, computer science, and philosophy, cognitive science is continually evolving. Some of the recent trends in BSc Cognitive Science includes interdisciplinary collaboration, increased focus on AI and ML, neuroethics, computational models, incorporation of big data, brain-computer interfaces, and mental health and well-being. It is important to note that the field of cognitive science continues to evolve rapidly. Let us know in the comment section what else do you want to know about BSc in cognitive science. Do like and share the video with your friends and family. Thank you for watching the video brought to you by Triple M Career Guidance, where future learning begins.